Let's see if I got my settings right. This is like my second time doing this today. But second time doing this today. First time having it this hour. So let's get cracking. Thrustmaster 458 Ferrari Spider Wheel. Meant for Xbox One. I'm using it on PC. You'll probably notice some setting changes that I got going on and everything. This steering wheel does not have a direct gear drive in it, so it has a bungee cord back feet. So it doesn't fight you. That's the one thing I didn't really like. Shout out to my dude, Rose Garage, because he has his setup. And it's direct driven and it has tons of back feed, and dude, I will not get used to it. So I'm kind of like loving this setup a little bit right now, so we'll see how it goes. Super duper slick. Super duper slick. You see what happens? Takes nothing to flip you off now. Driving in the range is its own challenge. No signal. I don't want to see inside my car right now. Let's see. One issue I'm getting out of this is the bounce. I don't like a lot of bounce. So that's one issue with the bungee. That's why Direct Driven is cool over Bungie, because Bungie has recoil, which will bounce on your sensitivity. So let's see. Let's see if we can change that. White Nikes in my size. I like cars that talk back. I'm Michael Knight with the rise. I like ice on the front. I like ice on the sides. So niggas talking sideways, get some ice in their eyes. I like the pizza recipe, not a slice of the pies. Let's see if we turn that down just a little bit. Like a some fries. Drip got like four wings, no rice on the side. I feel like they money low, not my price is too high. But enough about what I like. What you niggas hating on? The real niggas that ain't trying to put a fake one on. The go getters, we ain't got what you was waiting on. The real sliders, been around, that been skating long. Keep it shit in line, yeah. Keep that shit in mind, yeah. Fit lit going on. Alright, that feel a little better. I want it all, and I get all that shit in time. My favorite lies when she tell me that that shit. What we catching right here? Only issue I got right now is trying to get my pedals because I stay chasing them under the table. Turn around. I realize my and I pull. And my perspective may differ from yours. My center line is off a little bit. Turned out to be like a donut cannon with this daggone thing. Let me just switch off something real quick.
Equal, never saying told you. No, in the land where hurt.
purposes and the lessons we learning now. Sacrifice personal gain over everything, just to see the next generation better than ours. I wasn't perfect, the skin I was in, I truly suffered. Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Facial fears, always knew that I would make it here. Where the energy is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what I done. Paid dues, made rules change out of love. Same views made schools change curriculums, but didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything. This ain't